Belfast in 91. That's where this journey begun, with his dad and his brother. He couldn't go wrong, too quick, too slick, too powerful and strong. Destined for greatness at only 19, he made it on the Irish Olympic team, and at the London Games was a little unknown, till he went and brought a bronze medal home. Let's hear it for Ireland's boxing number one, Mick Conlon, Belfast's finest son. Said fuck you to all the cheats and who's corrupt, judge and scum. He turned pro, now he's 7-0, and on the 30th of June he's coming home. He's gonna give the Irish a reason to show when he knocks the Santos clean out. Kept working, became Europe's number one, putting opponents away for fun, and at the Worlds under pressure he didn't fold, became the first Irish man to ever win gold. And Rio was next again, gold was on, until Laiba and the other cheats came along. Oh well, he gave them the finger and he said, fuck you, you won't stop me making my dreams come true. Let's hear it for Ireland's boxing number one, Mick Conlon, Belfast's finest son. Said fuck you to all the cheats and who's corrupt, judge and scum. He turned pro, now he's 7-0, and on the 30th of June he's coming home. He's gonna give the Irish a reason to show when he knocks the Santos clean out. Headed off to America to follow the dream, put in the same work into a new regime, backed by all the Irish and MTK in Madison Square Garden on Paddy's Day. And couldn't be touched for the next six fights, and now we saw him in front of Belfast's bright lights. Well, there's no one like him, has the speed to match him, the skill or ability to ever catch him. Let's hear it for Ireland's boxing number one, Mick Conlon, Belfast Belfast's finest son. Said fuck you to all the cheats and who's corrupt, judge and scum. He turned pro, now he's 7-0, and the 30th of June he's coming home. He's gonna give the Irish a reason to show when he knocks the Santos clean out. Let's hear it for Ireland's boxing number one, Mick Conlon, Belfast's finest son. Said fuck you to all the cheats and who's corrupt, judge and scum. He turned pro, now he's 7-0, and on the 30th of June he's coming home. He's gonna give the Irish a reason to show when he knocks the Santos a clean out.